許さないぞ。
俺の少しは役に立つかもしれない。
Testing, testing. We good? Alright, what's up guys? It's Spartan, doing Dragon Ball stuff now. You probably used to be doing Smash, but I decided, hey, why not play an actual fighting game? And enjoy some Dragon Ball FighterZ. So we got a great game between Potter and Nasty Knock. Nasty Knock, I tend to notice, plays a lot heavier and bigger characters, just kind of like 16, cooler. And Potter's definitely down to Tien. Definitely an Arizona thing to play. But there's several different ways Tien can go. I've seen him. Tien can be played a lot more rushdown style, but he's also very. He can play at a distance too if he needs to. But I know Potter definitely likes getting in there with Tien, which is exactly what he's doing now. Is that. Trying to use Chiaotzu. Oh. Insanely close game right now. Potter's trying to play around with a vanish. Nasty Knock trying to not drop block at this point. One of the best things you can do if you're Nasty Knock right now is try to predict everything Potter's doing, because you are in a do or die situation. Like, he has access to. Oh! Tien's getting taken for a ride. Never mind, he slips out. We can see it. Ooh. It's anybody's game at this point. Bullard has him in the corner. Tien does have access to vanish, but that is game. 2-0. Nasty Knock. What a game by Potter. Wow. Nasty Knock at the end there. Such oppressive pressure. Got him in the corner, and he couldn't do anything.